Okay, so today we are going to explore I Wonder Why, which is designed by Grolier International. So this is a series to enhance the knowledge, to develop the imagination, to satisfy the curiosity, and to give the quality information to the young children. This concept starts from very young age because American Academy of Pediatrics says we must read to the children when they are born. So this is not just for the academics, this is a general knowledge concept where parents can read aloud in front of their children and can develop their knowledge. Okay, so this comes with this beautiful reading device. So this reading device is going to help to explore all 12 books. So as you can see, we have 12 different topics. Castle had moats, Columbus crossed the ocean, volcanoes blows their tops, the wind blows. So we have different 12 topics. So let's see, now we are going to explore different books. So I keep this here. So let's see which book today we are going to explore. Let's explore the book of animals. Okay, so as kids love animals, so today we are going to explore animals. So this book is not about just kangaroos. This book is all about baby animals. As you can see, we have a beautiful ting device. We need to just switch it on. So you can see it's on now. Now we go inside, and you can see the person behind this book. All these books are research based, you know. So now you can see we have to activate ting here. We have to just activate here. So once it creates a sound, it means it's activated. So this is the content page, starting from the very first question: which baby has the best mother? Which baby has the worst mother? Which mother has a babies in prison? Which father gives birth to his young? So very curious, you know. I mean, it's going to make you curious to know the things. So let's see what's there inside. So we have the very first question: which baby has the best mother? Initially, we just do not have to start reading. We have to show our children the big picture. So you can see this is gorilla, and gorilla is holding a baby, which means you can just narrate a story with the help of pictures, because children love pictures and they learn through pictures. Then you can talk about this animal. This is shrews, this is hornbill, and this bird is cuckoo. So you can see this is gorilla, and this is the sound icon there. We need to tap the pen there. It's going to create the sound of gorilla. So if I tap the pen on cuckoo, then I can tap the pen here on shrews. So wherever I find the sound icons, it will help me to learn the sounds or listen the sounds from different animal, which is again a very beautiful feature for the young children, to attract them towards books and, you know, to keep them engaging for long. Later, when you start reading, you know, which baby has the best mother, try to read a kind of as a storytelling, not just the way we read paragraph. It should be more exciting for the children. Like, you can ask your child, do you know which baby has the best mother? Like, I'm your best mother, right? So can you tell me which animal has the best mother in the world? So let your child just come up with her or his own answer. Then when you keep reading, you will find a lot of words which are highlighted. So you can see now this word ape is highlighted here. I will tap this pen on this word. Ape is a monkey without a tail, which means any word which is highlighted is going to satisfy the curiosity. The best part is you can even read the entire information, like question and answer, with the help of this pen like this. Like this. If you want to pause, you need to just press it like this. If you want to stop, you can just tap it here on the right icon, which is a stop. When you complete this page, now this is the time where you can actually check how much your child has understood and listened to you, and what's their understanding for this page by just exploring these icons. So this question mark is going to ask you one question like this: true or false? So gorillas make really bad moms. So this answer is false because they are the best mothers. Well done. So it will appreciate you. Then you can explore this icon. So as you have seen, like we saw the shrews here. So these are the three baby shrews. We have to tap the pen there. It will appreciate us. Like this, we have 12 books. You just have to spare 5-10 minutes and sit with your child with this device and explore one page and see the magic begin. Your child will start understanding, exploring, asking quality questions, which means you are going to spend quality time with your child. We have 12 books like this, and every book will have different topic. Like this book is all about planets, you know. It's going to attract your child for good observation, imagination, reading skills, listening skills. Lot of skills are going to develop. And the information is child friendly. Even a 3-year child, 4-year child can easily understand what you are trying to say, because your child is going to understand everything through pictures. Once your child will start asking questions, you can cover this part as well. All right. Thank you so much.